class presentation. Today we are going to present the governing of our classroom to you, and why we are going to present on that. We just finished to study jobs, and they asked me to talk about jobs. What would be the jobs in the classroom? I said, let's think about it. And they said, okay, with different responsibilities, like when we are playing during recess, who is going to be responsible of this thing, like to take care of material during recess, or take basket from the classroom to go to lunch? I said, yes, it's right. And also, from where we think to link that topic to the governance of US, because in social study, we also study about government. We are going to do that this morning for you. Thank you.
Bonjour les élèves, comment ça va?
Ça va bien, et toi?
Donne des exemples de métier. Gabriella.
Un pompier.
Très bien.
Tekai.
Un policier.
Très bien.
Juliette.
Des champions.
Madame Exi, on fait des métiers pour notre classe.
Oui, on peut faire gouvernement scolaire.
Et comment faire ce gouvernement?
You are now your different candidates for the president's first. After that, the president will form his put in place his government. Thank you.
Madame et Monsieur, voici le président de notre école. Boys and girls, this is the president of another school.
Aww.
Tu vas respecter la constitution. Je le jure, maintenant je fais former mon gouvernement.
Ha, 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 ha.